put your little hand in mine. There ain't no hill or mountain we can't climb. Babe, I got you, babe. I got you, babe.
Happy Groundhog Day, Yuma Passes. I'm Philip.
And I'm Amanda.
And this is OBTV.
Congratulations to Shiloh Froughton and RJ Deacon on winning the $1,000 scholarship this past weekend. They competed at the UTI Top Tech Challenge and came in 10th place out of 55 teams across the state.
UIL academics will be having a meet here in Yuma Passes tomorrow.
Nada Jordan and Bryn with sports.
Thanks, guys.
Last Thursday, boys powerlifting placed first overall at Burnett.
And girls placed second. Here are the Burnett results.
We are the champions. We are the champions.
They also had a meet at Copper's Cove Saturday. No one placed, but they all did very well.
Badgers Wrestling went to Ellison High last Wednesday.
The winners for us were Cameron Everts, Connor Lewis, Dylan Cannon, J.R. Lockhart, Austin Kopinski, and Corey Menard.
Last Friday, girls and boys soccer played Gatesville at home.
This Tuesday, the girls played an away game against Gateway Prep.
And the boys played a home game against Academy as well on Tuesday.
Girls will play a home game tonight against Gerard.
Boys have a home game tonight against Gerald as well.
And the girls also have an away game on Saturday at Fredericksburg.
Now for some clips.
I know I lived and missed some bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that shine ain't always gonna be gold. I'll be fine.
Boys lost 45-48 and girls won 44-33.
And have a home game tonight against Burnett.
Now, Here's some basketball clips.
That's true, that's true, that right? She's sipping more wet in your ass, red, get her wetter. My loop, but that's new, so my bottom stays redder. No, I'm not a rat, but I'm all up on my channel. Just talk to your homie, she said we should be together. Get me brand with someone, say that I made her my header. If she ever call my phone, you know I got a debtor. But I like that girl too much, I wish I never met her.
Hello?
I don't really care if you cry. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, I am not afraid to die. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
Phantom, that's all red. Inside all white, like something you ride a sled down. I just want that head. My brilliant, I'm mad. Her brilliant, her man, now. Everybody got the same sweat, now. Why the way that I chat, now. All the way to the top, all the way to my bed falling over. Every time that you leave your spot, your girlfriend call me like, come on over. I like the way that she treat me, gon' leave you, won't leave me, I call it that Casanova.
She said I'm insane, yeah. I might blow my brain out.
Quavo, I'm the one that hit that same spot.
Hit it.
She the one that bring them raindrops.
Raindrop.
We go back, remember crisscross and hopscotch.
Hopscotch.
You the one that hold me down when the block's hot.
Hot.
I make your dreams come true when you wake up. Same without no makeup. Had to pull up on your mama, see what you made of. Ain't gotta worry about them commas, cause my cake up. You can ride inside my life on that fame bus. Cause I promise when we step out, you'll be famous. Modern day Bunny and Clyde, what they named us. Cause when we pull up, all anger.
Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am.
Golf has a state preview at Horseshoe Bay Friday and Saturday.
Tennis has a match today in Killeen.
That's all for sports.
And now, back to news.
Thanks, y'all.
The Lampasas Auto Tech Skills USA team have a district competition at TSTC in Waco today.
Now to an interview with the Auto Tech team.
My name's RJ Deacon, and I'm Shiloh Frauden, and we're part of the Auto Tech program here at LHS. The competition we go to, pretty much we go through and we solve problems and like diagnose them and try to find solutions on like what's wrong with cars and stuff. Well, I've pretty much grown up doing auto tech ever since I was like 10. I've been like introduced into cars at a young age.
Yeah, I just started working with him. He's taught me a lot of stuff about cars.
Thanks, y'all.
The Lampasas Police Explorers also have a district competition today.
Now to an interview with the Police Explorers.
I'm Elijah.
Oh, I'm Gavin.
We're part of the Police Explorers. Tomorrow, actually, we're going to go to a quiz bowl, which is basically we just answer a bunch of questions against other schools to compete for state. And then last week, we went to a building clearing competition.
Thanks, y'all.
Congratulations to girls varsity basketball for making the playoffs.
That's all for this week. Stay frosty, Lampasas.